Yo, what is up, guys? Welcome to the first Let's Play here on HG Teams. I mean, HG Squads. But, HG Squads. This map won't be that long because it's just a map in between the start of the world of HG Teams. So, yeah, I'm going to play that with a few guys. And after that, Koey will start in a week as well. And I'll probably play that with a power pack. And do, like, I don't know. Like team fights on there, and I'll upload that. And on HG Teams, I'll do like smaller fights or something. I don't know, but yeah, expect some Let's Plays coming in your way. Yeah, this is like I don't know how much hours, 12 hours into the start of the world of on HG Squads. To be honest, I didn't do any shit. I just shout out to all these guys. This defection, this guy should be being revived because he got killed by a hacker, but. Yeah, we farmed some ants yesterday. I think we used all the GP for brewing already. They did a lot of mining. We're just with how much men are in the tank? With 8. Okay. And I didn't do anything yesterday because it started late and it was already really late for me. So, yeah, here we got a stack of D blocks or something. We still have to sell all these redstone blocks so we can claim bigger. We can buy a wrench really soon, probably, so we can wrench this spawner over here. What's over in this chest? Nothing too special here, got some pots. Yeah, we basically are set up for now. We are just waiting for Alex to claim so we can start making our real base, you know. But let me actually check because I know Team Green is playing, but. Yeah, they haven't claimed either, so we just gotta wait for Alex to come online and play and start claiming his base so we can get a good claim at his base. But yeah, guys, hope you guys all enjoyed this episode. I don't know what's going to be in it for now, but maybe if I can get 150 likes for this episode, that's greatly appreciated. And yeah, enjoy the rest of the Let's Play, guys. Peace.
Okay, guys, here I am. This is Alex's base over here. I'm just walking on it. But if you guys didn't know, playtime, lol, it's Alex. He just logs on and playtime, 1 hour, 23 minutes, 2 seconds. Well, I don't know, but he has to be a building god to build this in such a short notice and get the shit as well. But the M is always spawning in for him. They said there's an Aaron kid over there. Let me try to kill him. Okay, I see him, I see him. Okay, but yeah. I just got a huge claim over here. Oh, you claimed it. Fuck. But okay, yeah, this is like Alex's base. The north side is his front claim, and that's the same side as spawn. I'll show you guys what I claimed. Let me just put F wall on in a sec. I just basically claimed like this side from here. F map. Okay. Yeah, this side from here. Wait, is this mine claim? Yeah, from. Okay, that's Lacrome. From that side until that part, and from there to. Oh, you can't see it from here, but I should. Okay. From that side till. Okay, it's not showing up, but it should be like around here, like this part around here. So we got like the whole back claim. And Lacrome, he claimed like this part from there till. I think somewhere behind there or something. Yeah, just so he claimed like a lot of the western side claim. So what we are doing right now, we just go into TS probably, talk to some admins, and figure out if we can combine these two claims so we can have like a huge back claim and a huge side claim as well. So that will be a lot of fun for Alex as well. So yeah, I don't know, guys, but I'll bring you guys back when I got some more news for you guys. For now on, we are just going to try. These are our members for now, but we're just going to try and get everything set up for now. But yeah, I'll bring guys back with some new updates later. He's trying to claim like east side, east side, east side. I don't think he has pearls.
Careful, there's traps.
I don't know.
No, I think.
But he's trying to claim, so
I
he must have
got
a base
to
something.
move.
Oh fuck, I just.
Go, Valorant, go.
Come on, this kid should be dead already.
Where is he?
Oh, there's some Iron Kids as well over here. He's like at my part of the base, but we can PvP together since we are not in the same faction. Yeah, this is my claim, you dumbo. Okay. Got him. Oh, he had a lot of shit on him. This should be my claim. He had like a lot of money on him as well, so. This is a lot of shit.
Alright, what happened, Buffy?
What do you want me to do when I get on? I'm like 7 in Q.
Just take like everything that's valuable and start breaking everything.
Just break everything?
Yeah, that's not valuable because we don't want anything to stay there. And then anything that like kind of would have value, just take it.
Holy fuck, guys. I just killed this guy and he had like 40 diamonds on him. And I think he had some money as well. I already deposited, but... Oh, just like the good part if you get to Alex's claim soon, because a lot of people start trying to get to it. Okay, so I just killed another guy in here. I was really low.
Oh, Mizoi can die.
I just barely survived it. Okay, guys, so we talked to the admin and we couldn't like merge the claims because it would fuck up like the price system. So what I'm going to do, I'm probably going to sell this claim. I'm now negotiating a price with Express over here. But yeah, because I just paid like 11k for this claim, and if I unclaim it, I think I get all the money back, but I want to like make some profit out of it, you know. So I said like at least 11k and want some profit out of it as well, so he's just negotiating a price with me for now. He doesn't have enough money for now, but I think we can just figure out something that is good for both of us. But I'll bring you guys back with some new updates later. Okay guys, we just sold this part of the base to Xpiss for 7k. I'm a real... What the fuck? Oh, thank you. Okay, I'm officially a salesman right now. I just sold like that part to Xpiss for 7k. Oh, he still has my orders. My balance is at 1.6k right now. I should be like at 1.8k if I sell this one as well. But yeah, let me just see if other guys want to buy it. They can just claim like this part to that part. That's for I'll sell that for 7k as well. And after that, I can sell like the last part from this to there or something for 7k as well. So if it works, I will come out with around, I don't know, 30k or something. RIP Cannoli. Come on. Come on, we just come. Oh, he's fighting back.
Yo, I'm lagging like a motherfucker. This is so annoying.
You need help for yes.
Oh my god, he had so much cobble on him. Okay guys, I'm now in Lacrone's faction. I joined because I sold like, oh god, I sold like the whole claim over there to the faction of Pemzy with Trolley and shit. So they got that whole backside, and now I'm just going to give you guys a small base tour. I just got moved at the S because we are going to end in a second. But yeah, this is like our claim. We got over here one string trap. I have to set a waypoint as well before we go to end. But yeah, this is a fancy design by Lacrone, you know. Lacrone is a good base builder. Here's the like the spawner, and it goes over like this and drops down there. Yeah, into the inside. We got a beautiful swastika over here. Hail Hitler. Why did I say that? Okay, but yeah, here's our only skeleton spawn. I think we have enough to buy one more. Yeah, we should. Yeah, we're not going to do that much work on the base since it's just a two weeks map. But here we got the... Okay, we have no pots. The Albers over here, but there's the fire, blah blah blah. I think we're kind of low on valuables. We used to have a lot like doing side of the world, but I think it's somewhere else, to be honest. I'm not sure, but yeah, I'm about to go to end with Boogie's my dad, and I'll probably record some of that as well, so I'll see you guys in a second.
I hate fighting on this character. I take your knockback. It's just so annoying.
Yeah, you get the perplex so easily on here. Okay, I'll check first, just in case. I'll pre-pause on speed. Can one of you guys be ready at end of show? So...
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, I see two kids. Frog underscore cake and frog underscore taco. How much?
How do you spell?
Frog, like the thingy. Frank? Frog, like the edible.
Oh, seven. That's...
Okay, I'm out.
Yep, don't jump in.
Oh, this is a disaster.
Oh, frog.
What are all these names?
Yeah, that's.
I just got pro blocked. No. Okay, I dropped.
Damn,
I dropped.
Yeah.
I fucking dropped. I don't even know how that happened. So I just got pro blocked and I dropped.
Okay, guys, we are back after that death in the end yesterday. I reviewed the clip and I don't know what's happening, but when I got pro-blocked, because I didn't have any feather fallings, so I just dropped like 3 hearts or something. And I threw like a pot down at me and... Oh, okay. Now I threw like a pot down at me and I like got hit right away and I don't know, just healed like 2 hearts or something. So it probably was me lagging or it was the server lagging. Because that prayer book wasn't insane. There was like no one in reach of me of like 2 to 3 blocks or something. Maybe more, like 4. I think we might go end later today as well. We still got a few pros, but that won't be enough. I don't know how good we are on glowstone and gunpowder, but yeah. I think we still got to go to end in a... Oh, dog's dying, what the fuck. Let me see what's going up here. Oh yeah, by the way, Alex, he finally... quote unquote removed that cobble box. We'll see. Oh, that's dipped. Let's see what faction dipped is. Oh, he's with those guys. Okay. Well, yeah, Alex removed the wall and he refilled his little shit shack over there. I want to go over there actually. I want to see it, but I'll probably die to be honest. Well, the sign as always. The sign as always. Still a little shit shack, but yeah, okay. Let me go downstairs and finish repairing this set, and I'll bring you guys back when something's happened.
Yeah, let's flip them. Keep going.
Yeah, they're probably going in. Wait, let me actually see if I know any of these guys.
Wait, that guy half? Is it count
guy? Wait. Can we farm?
LT.
Okay guys, we are farming Ant right now. We came across this faction that walked past us and they are letting us farm with them. So I'm also going to farm some pearls since we are like really low on pearls for now. And I don't know, if a faction comes through, they will probably fight them off. Or maybe we can fight them, we are with 3 over here, so. I'm going for him.
He's already fighting.
Okay, I'm jumping. Oh, low frame PvP.
Here comes Zerky.
He's running.
Are we friends with Zerky or
not? I don't know.
This hood rat shot at you.
Oh well, I'm holy shit. I thought I was a trap. What the fuck are these kids?
Yeah, so you better run a trap.
Yeah, get it.
Okay, I got the boat. Oh wait, hold on a sec.
Every time you go back to the base, you have to refill on
there, but...
Okay.
Couldn't get
infinity. If someone's AFKing the skeletons, get you an infinity, though, probably a problem.
Yeah.
We just need someone to AFK the skeletons.
Yeah.
Look, thanks. I'll go drive around.
We can drop this kid. He's just gonna kite to his base. He has a trap right back here, so be careful. He's just gonna jump in his trap.
Yeah. Was right over this hill.
Yeah, it's that.
Oh, it's that little one.
Yeah.
Is that like an actual trap or is it like?
Yeah. It's a trap where like they have the half slabs and they can just see your feet. Why are you guys fighting bots?
Oh, I gotta grab food right now.
Get his body. Oh fuck! They just bleefed us! Holy fuck!
Oh, no.
Come on, Ronald! Ronald just. Oh my god! They just got booked so bad!
Yeah, LT just got spleefed.
Alright, so never walk over there.
Holy shit, dude. Okay, I like that. Yeah, I crashed as well. I crashed as well a bit. But...
What's going on in here in activities?
Mm-hmm. Fuck this case. I'm turning around.
You got seen around.
I say it like that every week after.
You know what doesn't make sense about that? Glove is only the most.
Yo, Stow's getting really low.
No, he got demoted that night. Got reset.
Ladies, calm down. Shut up.
Yeah, get Stove. He's a bit panicky.
Drowning here for you, Poker.
Yeah.
Oh, kill this kid.
That's...
I'm not even hit.
Hey. I'll kill.
I'm getting 2v1. No, come back. Ah!
Yeah, I'm fighting that Soul kid.
I'm 2v1 in the corner.
I'm coming. My helmet's getting really low though. Where are you fighting?
In our trap. I'm trapping in our trap.
Okay. Oh, it's Down syndromes. I'll try to hit him in the trap.
We're gonna rematch.
Yo, I'm gonna hit this kid in the trap. Come on. Oh, shit. Yeah, let me try to hit him in. Okay, I got a leg spike right at the moment.
Worst comes to worst, just jump in the trap.
Yeah.
Holy fuck, I'm getting shit FPS out of base.
Okay, so this guy is donating, I think. Yeah, move. He had like diamonds blocks or something.
Oh!
Holy shit, dude. Holy fuck, he just gave us 38 diamond blocks, dude. Oh my god, this guy is a god. Oh, even more.
Hey, dude.
Oh my god, he's a god. Yeah, grab these pickaxe. Let's see. What's his name?
Joe.
Dude,
that guy's sick.
Magma
cream pinch for fire.
Dude, this guy just saved our map. We don't even have to mine right now. Oh, no, more! It's like fucking Christmas, come on.
Open the donation.
Made
it
half second.
Oh,
he has
a stat
too! Oh, that's not. Oh, this guy's a god. Shout out to this junkie guy. Ultrafection is here.
I don't think he even brought boss.
Pick up Valorant's boss on the ground.
He's a god, dude. He's a god. Oh my god, I just brought this kid's trap.
No, where are you?
Like, at the kid's base with the weird lever. You guys probably can water it for me.
Yeah, I'm bringing a bucket. I think camp kill those.
I can kill her as well.
I'm gonna chase me all the way.
I'm loving that. Okay.
My name's
Red
Ever. Alright, yeah, if I can walk out, I better walk again. I'm on. So. Or they're not, it's camping. Then log back in, I'll go water.
He's trying to tag me or something.
If he doesn't spawn,
I'm staying over because if I log out, they will build me in. Let's try to kill him.
President, what was that kid's name about their Archie Tower? The
guy outside
of me. Yo, KK, guess quickly come before. Okay, you're
I'm
here. Yeah,
here.
Yeah, water bucket?
Yeah.
Easy. Yep. Oh, keep it, fine. Yeah, keep it on, so I don't want to waste pro. Also, retard, I didn't even see the trap over here. What the fuck is this town syndicate doing?
I don't know,
but. I bet he has no pots. And no pots as well. Okay, he has pots.
He's got a pot.
Oh, this is bad. Yeah, all this dude like opens like these both fence gates over here. Oh, this is a trap over here as well. What the fuck, dude?
Bunch of little traps.
I'm about to go in.
Well, now he knows that.
No, I don't know. I don't know if they know this. Makes you stupid. Okay.
don't do it, and I just wait until they... Okay, sure. I don't have another water bucket, or I jump in the trap and distract them. If they lift it open. Wait, you could go in there, and I could... Wait for you. Is it a faller?
I think Bouncer does the spawning. Oh!
Oh my gosh, I didn't even see this guy.
Yeah, I heard a pile around here. Let me check if it's a fall trap.
He's so dumb. What is he? Does he think I'm gonna jump in with him?
Are you in?
No. I'm not jumping in.
I'm in.
Oh wait. I'm finding a medic.
Let's get us pots. Okay. Well, your pots.
And now he has nothing.
That was easy.
Such a
you have to see it, it looked really funny. Yeah, can you come over here and grab some of that shit? I'm closed in right now, fuck.
I don't have
what the fuck is this kid? Oh, Mizoid.
Mizoid, oh, this guy is solid. Killed him earlier. But I have one without,
I just got an Infinity One, only Infinity
another?
One.
Another?
Oh, I thought you jumped back.
Yo, I'm in the same bullet.
Alright.
I just
need a grinder.
Oh, let me finish grinding this
first.
I have a couple.
He's dead.
Yeah, President. I can give you this
Infinity
One.
Oh, yeah, 12.4. Nice, dude.
I have three of them in my chest. I've just been lucky with enchanting.
Yeah. Let me see if it's spleef, probably. Yeah, it's a spleef. That's a lever. Like,
does
the fist is over.
Do you have pots in there I can take? Valorant, does he have pots in there I can take?
No, I picked all of it off. Oh, I didn't have too much pot this morning.
Fine,
don't worry. Going, he's dead. Okay, he's in.
God.
Wait, who's gradable?
Oh, they're trying to buck him in.
Who's
this is so gypsy. Watch this. They're blocking it in.
Yeah.
These guys are so gypsy. What the fuck, dude?
No, is God been here?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
This is so gypsy. What the fuck? He just lets him in and just builds it.
Oh my god.
Nice.
What the fuck is this?
Oh,
who's shooting at us?
That's what he did for me.
Oh, wait, I was standing on
the guy. Whole thing.
I want to go in there, but they're so good at this.
It's so big. What the fuck?
Should I just go in there?
It's like it doesn't. It's not here though. Like every fucking. Oh, what?
Oh,
we should have put.
Okay, I'm gonna go.
Just you guys throwing in there again.
Ow.
Should I go in? Oh, he's the TRF.
You're gonna die, young man.
What? Are you playing?
Wait, hold on. I'll try to hit him with a bow shot.
A lock bar.
This fight.
Look at him.
Did they block that up?
Wait,
so
wait,
fast?
Valor, let him come out and I'll hit him with a bow. Maybe it'll go.
Yo, what if we go in there with like the two of us?
This fight is behind us. This shooting out. Two of us, we have a good chance of making them raidable. Like,
yeah, if we just focus a separate of them.
Yeah, I know, and then they won't get a block as much as our bodies in there.
What? Oh, they're going to spleef right now. They're trying to spleef. Yo, footpath, don't stay on there. Yeah. They're trying to spleef.
I got a question, like, what if we throw in past kill?
Whoever?
Behind me, like...
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, but they're still trying to block. Which is why we need more than one person.
He's hitting me with a fucking stone pickaxe.
If we're gonna do it, a bunch of us are gonna do it.
You want to?
Or at least two of us, I don't know.
Dude, I'll go in there.
Valorant.
Oh no.
Oh, he went
in solo.
Yeah, he's dead.
No, log out. These guys are gods, please.
Valorant is in the trap, so.
Yo, Valorant, TP, I don't know what. What? Make it, yeah, you're good.
Oh, I'll try. I'll keep moving around, try to kill him. Come on!
Yo, do I get an A for effort on that attempt?
God,
yo, I can't even hit him! What the fuck is this shit?
What?
Oh, Valorant's in the same thing as you.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I know, I can't even hit him.
God, didn't you, like, just get off the
death? Crescent, you wanna climb?
Yeah, I literally just got back from the death.
Where?
Oh, they're fine?
Yeah.
Oh, oh, wait.
It's like, where's his base?
Do it.
I don't know. I already made PvP
legend rateable twice. Oh, so they probably have nothing. Dude. That's why they're trapping.
Yeah.
So why is it worth it to go in there?
Yo, they're trying to get like under you and stuff. Oh, they're trying to block off.
Oh, no!
Yeah. Yo!
Oh. See?
No, he just got out. He got stuck in a block.
Okay, that.
I'm so lucky, dude. yeah, see you guys. Peace, faggots. It's his legs, bro.
Alright, okay, we should probably block off.
Where?
This mixed guy. Mixed this gay guy.
I don't want to mix it right now.
Wait, where are you?
Give me a...
Oh, God. Oh, fucking God.
I just missed that.
I got him. I killed him.
Yes, fine.
Yeah, but I'm going to that. I'm dying, but probably. Okay.
Where are you guys?
They had a smart fast.
I can come and help.
Where are you guys?
I'm logging.
That's actually a...
Wait, I think I'm someone's...
They don't have a bow. I can log probably quick.
What's the cord?
408. It's like that base of the Allied and Redstone. Like, it's a staircase and then...
Yeah, I'm logging.
Oh, I know exactly where that is. It's like an upstairs.
Like, the kid without the legs.
Oh, come on, dude.
Without his legs.
Alright.
It's this one?
Oh, yeah. I see. Alright.
Look, this thing, like, see this? The kid was standing on it, and, like, I was here, and fell right there, and it's all pushed out.
Yeah, I'm about to log out.
Alright.
10 seconds, come on. Come on, baby. They're coming to tag me. Oh, come on, dude! How the fuck can I get in? Like, honestly. Oh, I can just shoot it back at Vegas.
Mr. President, where are you going?
Oh, right here.
It's over here, and it's like in this corner of the base. This is probably like a sweep right here. Yeah,
I don't know, I don't want to find it.
Oh, there's the outside. Kids are crafty.
But what was this trap?
What was it? Oh, look, I mean. So, like, you see this? I was standing right here, Valorant was right on that block, and we were critting out the guy with no legs, and they flicked a switch or something, and all these blocks on the staircase pulled out.
Yeah!
Wow.
Pretty smart of a trap, I
think. That is...
Dude, I almost.
That guy's legging, bro, so I just. Oh, they could just hit him for me, but I can just jump around.
Wait, how many are online?
Two on. No way.
Can we see? No, you can't see down.
Be careful. Trap. Before they pull it on.
Yeah.
They can barely hit me over here.
You guys have a speed trap.
It makes it look like
it's not. Yo, mesh them to even fight me, dude. They are fucking babies. Come on, they are like fucking 3 alive. They don't even want to fight me.
Two ball traps right here. Like one lands in water, one. Oh.
God.
Oh no.
This is gay as fuck. At least I got one of them in the trap.
Yeah.
Down. Okay, guys, I think I'm going to cut the Let's Play over here. I think I got a decent amount of clips for the first Let's Play. I don't know how long it is for now. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Maybe if you're still watching, we can go for 100, 150 likes.
If you guys want to see more Faction Let's Plays on here or on HTeams or on Koei soon. But I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.